National service is on show to thousands of Londoners in Hyde Park, and boys of the old brigade can hardly believe it. Among the visitors is the Minister of Labour, Mr. Ernest, accompanied by Sir Victor Warrender of the War Office.